The latest issue of the Volante hit newsstands today. Read about the changes in Julian Hall as well as what students are doing in Japan. You can find those stories and more in the Volante or go to volanteonline.com. You'll also find a link to the new news page.